Happy birthday, Steven. Hey, I just wanted to make a video for you that really showcased your passion, the passion that you have for tennis and the passion that you have for improvement since you've been working so hard these last couple of years to take your game from here to here. And hopefully this video just shows you a little bit about how great you are and how great your swings are and how well you do at tennis. And so I just wanted to give you a little special, unique, let's call it an experiential birthday present. So happy birthday to you, and I hope you enjoy it. Love you.
Let's go! He walks further down the street with the green pool way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of speed. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of the beat, yeah. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust, hey. Hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
I just wanted to thank my lovely wife, Julie, for giving me this opportunity, this experiential birthday present, to hit around with Scott Ford for an hour and to get a chance to see myself on tape. We wanted to get a look at ground strokes, volleys, serves, and just see how I've progressed since I've been taking lessons from Scott for on and off for about 7 years now. But here in 2011, really ramped it up, with the goal being to reach a 4-5 level at age 45. So I turned 45 a month ago, so I've got 11 months to get good, to be a 4-5. And so that's what this is really all about. So thanks very much, Julie. I love you very much. Bye-bye.
No sound but the sound of speed. Machine guns ready to go.